These are photos, aerial photos of Southern Michigan Dairies in Hudson, Michigan. They are up for a new permit and the public hearing is February 1st, 2012. This is the largest of the facilities on US 127, the only one with some animals. You can see the extent of lagoons at this operation. This is facility 3, no animals. It's been shut down for some time. The window flaps are tearing and the lagoons are overgrown. And this is facility number 1. That was the original lagoon. It collapsed some time ago and apparently now is being filled in.